Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's...
Sleep it off. City's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
You want some too? Come on!
Time for fire safety lessons with Uncle Spidey.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help?
He is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made?
I heard that.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
What's that?
Got a few seconds. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way you came through?
Guys, iodine, but no antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here.
All right.
This could stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedule.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Windex. Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Whoa! More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
What the hell? This can stop right now. Just give us help.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all another the supplies supply we tent. Find, I don't care.
Crossing finger, a couple trauma kits, no antibiotics. Somewhere.
Yeah, man.
This gotta avoid that sniper.
On the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
I heard that!
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large mess. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedule. Now! Gastazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did you not need to see that? Beneath him.
Come out! We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face! Come out! I promise not to crush you!
Please, please, please. is right past them.
You test my patience. Ah!
My exit.
You cannot hide.
I see you.
Let May know I have these.
Get off me!
Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man!
Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what?
Like this? Kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Listeners are warning that the mayor's Sable agents, ostensibly... Control.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers. Mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Take the rest of the day off. I swear!
We're in trouble.
more Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if they...
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. Surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup.
Down! Watch it! He's more dangerous in the air.
Just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested. This is really getting stalkerish. Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
Thank you.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank and file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
All units, reports of looting at an emergency supply station. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Apparently, Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now. Guys, portion control! I'm up the wazoo right now. Wish I could clone myself.
All units, reports of snipers targeting officers. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
I need to take out those snipers.
Lansing! Gonna drag your butt back to lockup. Just you wait.
Hi! I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong. A mess. but this is not how you re-assimilate into society! Soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. Okay, have you considered that if you arrest me, you'll have to fight all the bad guys yourselves? Huh?
This is Sable Control, requesting status update from Museum Miles.
Control. Arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
I can't let those Sable guards brutalize innocent people. That'll slow Sable down some. Cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Stand still, punk!
Thank you. Those were some well-armed convicts.
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police.
Can't let Rhino get away again. By your devotion to your friends. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Get those guys moving. We need backup.
Guys, we can still win this.
Tried to save their friends. I mean, not so sweet I won't punch them, but... Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what took the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of nicely means an end.
For these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, I love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, God, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The scary six? The dirty half dozen?
How about the we murder Spider-Man and eat his corpse for a...
Morph, love you, but you do know what you're doing, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't beg him to give up?
Yes, Duncan, that is exactly what I would have thought.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! You guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man is using the horse for a blanket?
Target, please! You embarrass yourself! Get me out of here! Be a man! Be yourself!
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Come down! Help!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Absorb that particular lesson. Thanks. Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Ah, here is Wayne. Along came Spider. I sat down beside him, then crushed his soul.
Know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little sports together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
State and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other... Sorry about that. Like I was saying, I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location.
pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
Thank you.
MJ, sorry about that. You were talking about finding the Devil's Breath Lab. Are you thinking Norman's penthouse? That place is crawling with Sable.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for...
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children, lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I've often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here? I never...
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security. Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here. Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Off limits, ma'am.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
Ugh. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs!
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished
off
their
limits,
suite.
Ma'am.
Need to go around.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing more like...
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
You're on your way out of here. We're in charge now.
Okay, okay, I'm gone.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around. I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
5x5 control, area clear.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable locked elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire.
Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? Wonder where it leads. Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Work order for keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Norman bids hit the fabulous Osborne boys. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad. Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. You'd be surprised if Norman has ever even touched the stove. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy. Forgot about this. The Osbornes have a coat of arms and a motto. Pax in bello, peace in war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book about all of this. City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day.
I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. Harry's mom planted this when he was born. Looks like Norman has made a point of caring for it now that she's gone. Beautiful. Emily's terminal diagnosis. I know Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested? This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Can't be for Harry, can it? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here! The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Wait! Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
use a coffee. Control, we've got him. Heckle!
Wait!
July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath lab. Something in this room must be useful. Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage. What the hell is he trying to create? Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. And this must be the C-team. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. No. Dr. Michaels was near a lot of Sable forces. Dr. Strom. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. No movement from Dr. Van Adder. Must be out of the city. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Commercial buildings. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. This isn't right. Wow. So many wrecks. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building. But there's no security detail. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Nice, got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. Nice, got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. No, Dr. Michael's was near a lot of... Where do these three categories overlap? That must... Oscorp's going all in on defense research. Don't think I've chosen the right category. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. No, A records facility. Oscorp's going all... No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. Oscorp building, but no Michael. A records facility could be... Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab. Good ol' Alpha Team. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. 10th and Cathedral. Isn't that... I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Created Lee. I have to get this.
No!
Who's there? We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
A sweep. We'll report status.
Need to clear that balcony.
Seconds.
Northwest corner.
Hold on!
It's too late. You're up!
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. Get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh, no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Sleep it off.
Did you hear it?
I literally didn't see that coming. Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Guys off stealthily.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. It ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Keep them on the ground! What are you doing?
I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen. I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. This mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insane.
Insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Beast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and us.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon! Share a grave!
beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon!
I know. But this is the wrong way, Mark.
Useless. I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Sir, you can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Jay's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use. chalk up one for the good guys. I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay, though I question our. They do not, and Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent. Lady. Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Let
me save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! You knew? I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen. You knew? I won't let you win. This means too much to me! Not more than it means to me!
You were my